unboxing 600 pounds of vintage clothing.
And you get a flannel. These are like hardcore vintage.